Daddy's back, you bitches!
Hello!
Daddy's talk back, you me, bitches!
Follow me!
Dave, come on!
Nero!
Come on!
Niko, what are you doing?
Dave is not coming.
Ignore him! Come on, we gotta get this thing ready before we dock.
Let's go.
Here, pass me that. You ever been?
No.
Crazy place, Niko.
What you going to do?
I might come back on board, or I might try to make a go of it. Like they say, it is the land of opportunity. I always wanted to make it big, own a nice place, get a dog, a house, live the dream.
Like my cousin.
Oh yeah?
Yes, he's got the love, house, women, cars, parties. He writes me in these wild emails, and after I got into trouble, I thought maybe, then I got this gig, and I spent the next 7 months with you fine people, and I forget. After the war finished, I couldn't get a job. Nobody could. So I did some dumb things, got involved with some idiots.
Ah, we all do dumb things. That's what makes us human.
Could be.
Everyone like us does. Nick,
come.
You ever had two women at once before? These ditties to be playing with? We are passing the cab office, Niko. This is the business that will take us to the top of the pile. Mr. Samda, Giovanni, io tici o right, Chovice.
Ne mogu te kažu, da imam.
Kasim, it's been too long. You should have come out earlier. Think of all the girls you've been missing out on.
Our country has women too.
Yes, but only locals. Here we have white, black.
This is the mansion?
Just a temporary place. The mansion is coming, cousin. That's the dream. Follow me. Come in. Make yourself at home. What's mine is yours.
Got him!
Little bastard. If he paid some rent, I wouldn't care. Oh, shit.
Oh, that's nice.
Cousin, it's so good to see you. Shit. Oh, I need to change anyway. So,
you full of crap or what?
What?
Where's luxury condo? Where's sports car? Where's Barbara with big titties and Stephanie who sucks like a vacuum?
What are you talking about?
In your letters to my mother, in your letters to me, all I hear about is Mr. Big, Mr. Roman, living the American dream. Sports cars, condos, women, money, the beach, opportunity. I come here and the only thing big about your life is the cockroaches.
That's right. I got the best cockroaches, I got the best hats.
Screw you, you idiot.
Okay, I'm an idiot, but you must admit, I have the best line in bullshit you ever heard.
Yeah, this I know, asshole.
But here, all I needed was one good guy. One good guy I could do well. Not take over the world, but do okay. Well, maybe I have this. But what about you? What about you, cousin?
What? What about me?
Why you leave home after all this time? First I hear you are running with the wrong kind. Then I hear you joined the merchant navy. Now you're here. You never tell me anything.
No.
What do you mean, no?
No, I never tell you anything. Another time.
Ooh, mystery man, strange and exotic sailor. What happened? Did your captain make you pregnant?
Screw you! No, it's nothing like that. The ships were fine. It was before that. Two things. You remember, during the war, we did some bad things. And bad things happened to us. War is where the young and stupid are tricked by the old and bitter into killing each other. I was very young and very angry. Maybe that is no excuse. Roman? Roman! Are you sleeping, you fat fuck?
No,
come on!
What's the time? Shit, I've got to get the cab back. It's on the shift. Stop!
please make a U-turn. We're safe. In 20 yards, turn left.
Come on, big guy, either do some work or get out of here. We don't need jokers.
Screw you!
Screw you! Baby, when I look into your eyes, it means something. I see little Romans. I see little Mallorys. I see stars. I see angels. In my homeland, we have a saying.
Yeah, we got one, too. You're a fag.
Shit.
Jesus, Roman, you fucking idiota. How can I take you seriously?
Very difficult, I think. Hello, Roman. Hello,
miss. Mallory, this is my cousin I tell you about, Niko.
Hi.
Niko, this is Mallory, the beautiful girl I tell you about. See? Not everything I tell you is bullshit.
I bet most of it was.
Hey.
I hope you're less full of shit than your cousin over here.
Thank you.
This is the woman that I'm going to marry.
Whatever you say.
I thought you were going to marry me, baby.
Hey, Vlad. Great. You're fucking crazy, man.
You should lose a few pounds. Otherwise, this beautiful lady is going to lose.
I know. I'm a fat prick. What can I do?
Hey, you dance?
I will do, man. We spoke of this.
No, we didn't speak. You spoke. Then you say your phone out of batteries. You treat me like a bitch.
Never. I treat you like an idiot, not a bitch, huh?
I guess it's true. The beautiful woman do like the guys with a funny sense of humor.
Mm-hmm.
Ho, ho. I'm laughing.
I'll get you the money.
I know. And Roman, tell this fucking yokel here, if he doesn't stop staring at me, I'll have his head chopped off and put a film of it on the internet.
Ouch.
Ah. Oh, good. Great.
Yeah. Fantastic. Look, say what you like, but at least that guy knows how to speak to a lady.
Yes, he's all charm. Come on, Niko, let's go. Darling, I'll see you later. I've got to take my cousin around some more. Get him settled.
Niko, you're driving us to a hardware store on Dillon Street.
You tell me about?
Oh, funny guy. We're going to get money. In America, you need money to do anything. You're taking me to a backroom game where I'll win all the dollars we need to really see this town. Nightclubs, women, titties!
You can play, right? DC Dober, Uovo Igri?
I am the best. I kick all the asses that play me. They call me the janitor.
Because you can't pay your debts and they make you mop the floor? Never, or what, no?
Funny. No, I'm the janitor because I always clean up. I always win. Get it?
Chistach, naravno. I seriously hope your cards are better than your nicknames.
Only problem is I'm playing with some money I meant to give to these Albanian scumbags. Here's hoping they don't show up, eh?
We got loan sharks after us. Roman, shtase deshava.
After me, and it doesn't matter anyway. When I've played this game, I'll have enough money to pay them back 10 times. Oni su slabiću i osvakom slučaju. Wait for me here while I go inside to clean up. Shit, I almost forgot. I'm giving you my old phone. My new number's in there. Call me if some Albanians show up in some shitty beige Willard. Those are the guys I owe money to. Do not hurt them. I know what you're like, Niko Bellic.
You and your debts, Roman. Ove kisto, nika drugacije. It's all quiet out here, Roman. You winning?
We've had enough of these dividers. We want the whole enchilada. To come together as a nation because we all like Mexican food. Now let's stop big government running things for the little guy. I want to make sure everyone has access to opportunities they can afford. It's the American way. It's all in my best-selling campaign book.
Next caller, you're on with John Hunter.
And Brandon Roberts.
Here are the loan sharks, of course.
Hey, fuck you, Niko!
on, big guy. Either do some work or get out of here. We don't need jokers.
Screw you!
Screw you! Baby, when I look into your eyes, it means something. I see little Romans. I see little Mallorys. I see stars. I see angels. In my homeland, we have a saying.
Yeah, we got one, too. You're a fag.
Jesus, Roman, you fucking idiota. How could I take you seriously?
Very difficult, I think. Hello, Roman. Hello, miss.
Mallory, this is my cousin I tell you about, Niko.
Hi.
Niko, this is Mallory, the beautiful girl I tell you about. See? Not everything I tell you is bullshit.
I bet most of it was.
Hey.
I hope you're less full of shit than your cousin over here.
Thank you.
This is the woman that I'm going to marry.
Whatever you say.
I thought you were going to marry me, baby.
Brad.
Hey, Vlad. Great. You're fucking crazy, man.
You should lose a few pounds. Otherwise, this beautiful lady is going to lose.
I know. I'm a fat prick. What can I do?
Hey, you dance?
I will do, man. We spoke of this.
No, we didn't speak. You spoke. Then you say your phone out of batteries. You treat me like a bitch.
Never. I treat you like an idiot, not a bitch, huh?
I guess it's true. The beautiful woman do like the guys with a funny sense of humor.
Mm-hmm.
Ho, ho. I'm laughing.
I'll get you the money.
I know. And Roman, tell this fucking yokel here, if he doesn't stop staring at me, I'll have his head chopped off and put a film of it on the internet.
Ouch.
Ah. Oh, good. Great.
Yeah. Fantastic. Look, say what you like, but at least that guy knows how to speak to a lady.
Yes, he's all charm. Come on, Niko, let's go. Darling, I'll see you later. I've got to take my cousin around some more. Get him settled.
Niko, you're driving us to a hardware store on Dillon Street.
Some guys are playing cards. I'm going to take them for everything they have.
I have the feeling only thing you will come out of there with is more debt. No vecchie sato bum takuru.
No, this is my game that they play. I have read all the books. You know Card Jabowitz?
No.
He on TV all the time. A buffet card. Come on. Anyway, I read this book, may contain nuts.
What does this mean, contain nuts?
It's about making other players think you have best cards. Make them think you have the nuts in your hand.
If you have their nuts in your hand, I believe they will know about it anyway.
Niko, wait for me here while I go inside to clean up. Shit, I almost forgot. I'm giving you my old phone. My new number's in there. Call me if some Albanians show up in some shitty beige Willard. Those are the guys I owe money to. Do not hurt them. I know what you're like, Niko Bellic.
You and your debts, Roman. Uve kisto, nika drugacie.
Just here in Liberty City, where Sonny Rollins was hanging out and practicing during the period when he was taking a long hiatus. And then he came up with a record called The Bridge, and I think a title of one of the compositions was The Bridge. You do the first 8 bars, then you go to the bridge. Then you
take it to D, down D, take it to the bridge. So that
expression. And in general. Wow, how you doing?
Another season. It's the show with boring men in sunglasses in very low lighting, spouting overly dramatic one-liners.
The question is, did he do it?
No.
It's all quiet out here, Roman. You winning? Molinterezida.
Don't worry, I'm getting so many bullets, it's like I'm an AK.
To the science of crime. We have no idea why, but we've spun it out into 15 identical shows. The Science of Crime Vice City, The Science of Crime Las Venturas, Ohio, Tuskegee, Djibouti, Fairbanks, Panama City, Santiago, and more. The Science of Crime, it's forensically boring.
Ninth Vaughn Harper. Only on the 598.
And this must be the loan sharks. Cousin, two guys are going in the store. I think they are the loan sharks you speak of.
Shit, I'm down.
You better get out of there.
All right, I'm coming.
Shit, Niko, it's them. They must have been told I was here.
You're in much trouble, Bellic.
Please don't hurt the men after us, cousin. They hate me enough as it is. Get us back to the depot, quick.
They saw you. I mean, you're a distinctive man, Roman.
That is why the ladies love me. Fuck those Shylocks, they'll get their money. They just have to wait.
We should stand up to them. Gidete e fondo.
Niko, you're new. You don't understand the way things work.
Oh, yeah?
We are at the bottom of the ladder, man. These thugs push us around, but they are not to be feared. It is the Russian mobsters, Vlad bosses that run everything. Be careful of them.
You tell me to behave, Mr. Janitor? If you understand it all, where is the money?
I lost it this time, but when I go back, the last thing they will expect is for me to take everything. Then I really will clean up.
Poverevachu, God feed him, Roman.
Your phone. Maybe one day you get a premium quality one like mine. Then you will have really made it.
I can only wish.
See you later, cousin.
On this. Shot
everybody.
Come on, Daddy, what's your problem?
I don't have problem. You do.
Don't be a dick, man, come on!
Where's your Russian friend now, huh?
He's not my friend, he's my loan shark!
Stop this! What of that?
Who are you?
Get out of here.
Nico. What?
Yes.
My arm!
What about you?
Help me! Help me!
Come on, Supak!
Lendor! Help me!
Get out of here now! And if you come back, I'll kill you! You understand?
You forgot this? You Albanian pricks?
Stronya!
Shit, Nico. What did you do?
He was going to stab me!
Now he's going to kill you!
Fuck him!
Look at this mess! Screwed! Again! You want to know why I'm not living in a nice condo, banging for women? It's because of shit like this! Assholes, threatening
me! Shut
up! Oh, great. Mallory. Hey, beautiful! yeah, great! listen, I'm having a bit of a problem at the office. I can't do it. Niko can do it.
Huh? And what?
Well, why would you want me then? Well, screw you then.
Great girl.
Can you do me a favor? Mallory needs a lift. Can you go pick her up at the Hove Beach subway station?
Yeah.
Take the cab. She's got a friend with her. Maybe someone you can date.
Fuck you.
Oh, man, look at this crap, my computer and everything.
Hey, Niko. Thanks for coming. I should have known Roman would find some excuse not to turn up. This is Michelle.
Hi. How are you? I live on Rotterdam Hill up on Mohawk Avenue. You know where that is?
How are you finding America, Niko?
Not exactly what I expected.
Niko, you know what? You need someone to show you a good time. Michelle, how about you?
Mallory, stop it.
Come on, you guys. You're both single. You're adults. Take a number, Niko.
Hey, I'd like to see you again, Niko. You look like that kind of guy I want to get to know.
You look like you just jumped off the boat, Niko. Handsome man like you should get some new threats.
I think he looks fine the way he is.
I don't think he even chains out of those things on the journey. How you gonna impress a classy girl like Michelle?
I'm easily impressed.
I know you are, sweetie. And I just don't get it. For the lift, Niko.
Yeah, thanks. Give me a call sometime.
See you soon, Michelle.
Hey, you ever been deep dipped?
Yes, I know I'm hot.
Cousin, I dropped the girls off. The friend gave me her number, but I don't think Mallory likes my clothes so much.
I know just the place for you. It's on Mohawk in Hull. Go and get something a bit more 21st century.
Hey, what is the fucking holdup?
Life in Liberty is so rich with detail. Remember the moment.
Thank you.
кричащая из тачек слышу регги. Они уже не мы, они новая поросль. Планета кружит тоже, но это новая скорость. Нам нужна правда, им нужна правда. Значит так надо, значит так надо. Если это диск в машине, значит ты в порядке. Это тренд для тех, кому по три десятка. Этот бит с ними, этот бит с ними. Добавь скорость, добавь скорость, добавь скорость. Пусть мимо пролетают светофоры, напоры. Я люблю этот город, это мой город. Добавь скорость, добавь скорость. Пусть мимо пролетают светофоры, напоры. Я люблю этот город, это мой город.
Good choice. I like this one too.
Will like this, make you look very strong. Like a new man in this, yes.
Some clothes. It looks like they brought the stuff in from the old country, though.
We must take what we get. When the big money rolls in, then we will look real classy. Anyway, you have Michelle, classy girl for your arm. You should definitely keep dating her.
Try not to puke. Thanks for helping us make food fast.
Wish I had a dagger right now.
Hey, Niko. It's Michelle. We met with Mallory, Roman's girlfriend.
I remember. What's up, Michelle?
I don't normally do this, but I thought you'd probably be pretty lonely having just moved to Liberty City and all.
You do not normally do what?
You're not making this easy for me, are you? I'm asking you out on a date.
I am sorry. I am still not used to how things work here in America. A date would be good. I am getting sick of hanging out with Roman all the time. How about I pick you up from your apartment?
That sounds good. See you soon.
Shit! Ah!
Listen, Darden is a good friend of mine. It was a misunderstanding.
No!
Hey!
Chief, there he is! Keep on fat boy here, and I'll talk to him. Our problems with your cousin.
I told you to stop.
Now it's too late. Did you think I was a joke?
That is an island! You're not going to beat me down, fool!
If I wasn't a pacifist, I'd stick it to you too!
I do not go down so easy!
That is what I think of your debts!
You all right, cousin?
Yeah, fine. Fucking loan sharks, man. If one more of these gangsters tries to... Speaking of shitheads, here's Darden. Come on, my car is over there. Let's get him. You drive. I don't feel so good. Get in! Better than me. They think they can fuck me around and beat me up because there are more of them. Not any longer. Me and you, Niko. Me and you are going to show them fucking dirt and
smashing my fucking stuff. Who does he think he is? Just some fucking petty Albanian hood. If I want to buy a stolen TV, I go to Dart. Who does he think he's fucking with? Bellic Enterprises, that's who. We're going to the top, Niko. The top!
For now, let's just try to survive, cousin.
Stop. He's trying to get away on foot.
Some more? You going to get up? There's what we owe you, Darden. Nothing else. It's just a wound. You want me to finish you off? Ain't a problem for you no more, cousin.
Nice one, cousin. Drive back to the depot. These bruises are starting to pain.
These men, these Shylocks like Darcy, they always try to squeeze you for everything. A man in Europe, another Russian, Bulgarin. He live on the Adriatic. Believed I owed him money when I did not. It made my life impossible. There was no avoiding him.
Did you deal with him like you did Darden and Bleeder?
He had too many connections for that. I had to leave. He is one of the reasons I came here.
And to see your cousin, of course.
Of course.
We will have no more problems from now on, cousin. It is all plain sailing straight to the top for you and me.
We will see if things are that simple.
Thank you, cousin. I'll see you later.
Shit! Move it along, Asko!
Welcome.
Hi, can I serve you? I dropped this in the kitchen. Thanks for helping us make food fast.
Hey, it's Niko.
Hey, I'm just finishing my hair. Come in.
Thank you.
I'll be with you in a minute.
Did you just move in?
No. Why?
All your stuff is new. Some even still have tags on.
Yeah, well, I like things clean.
I can see that. But everything is new.
Yeah, I'm kind of obsessed with cleanliness. Things get on my nerves and I just throw them out. OCD or something?
Oh.
So, where are you taking me?
You look good.
Aw, thanks.
I don't know. I'm new here. I thought maybe we could go to the, fun fair.
Yeah, great! Let's go! Love the fun fair! Actually, we call it, carnival here. Just a little difference. Whoop-de-doo!
Calculating route.
So, Niko, why couldn't you come on the date earlier? What happened?
Roman got himself into some trouble. I had to help him out.
Really? Does Roman get himself into a lot of trouble? Is he involved in criminal stuff?
Roman? He has made some mistakes. Got involved with people he shouldn't have, but really, he is a legitimate businessman.
What about you?
I'm just trying to make the right decisions.
Ah, cock knocker!
Thank you.
driving this time of year. I don't know if it would pass safety regulations anyway. There's a bowling alley over on the boardwalk. Why don't we play a few frames?
Sure, bowling sounds like fun.
Hello.
Thanks for taking me out. I haven't been on a date for a while. I'm kind of lonely here.
I thought you were doing... By going out with me. You're the local.
I'm not a local in Liberty City. I came here from somewhere...
Where?
Oh, the Midwest. Yeah, you probably know more people here than me.
More assholes, maybe.
You should be on TV with that. I'm getting called in on all these...
You think you're smarter than the LCPD?
America.
In this country, I have the rights.
I'll beat your ass!
Sorry.
You like to ball? Yes?
You have come to the right place. Choose a lane.
This is it. That game, Niko. It was fun playing, though. Can you take me back now?
Of course I'll take you home. Let's go. So, you don't know many people here in Liberty City? No boyfriends or husbands or anything?
No, I guess I'm married to my job.
Well, what do you do?
What do you do?
Come on, I asked first.
I work with Mallory. What do you do, exactly?
You're a hard girl to talk to, Michelle.
I guess you're not used to talking to American women.
I guess.
Calculating route.
So what are you doing here in Liberty City, Niko?
What's anybody doing here? I don't know.
I think you do. There must be something that made you leave your home and come here.
Roman's bullshit stories, maybe. I just felt like I needed a new start.
There's nothing else about Liberty City then? Just Roman?
Maybe there is more to this place. I'm not sure yet.
Two hundred.
That was nice. I'm really interested in seeing you again.
Yeah, that would be good. I'll give you a call.
Please do, Niko. See you soon.